Setting a pick is Sarah Williams. LaBarbera trying to get some space. He can't. Pass to Schrammeck. Intended for Sarah Williams, but it's taken away by Sellers. Myers passes it over to Sellers. Shot up by Sellers, and Sellers makes a nice shot there, so we finally have some points on the board there. Pins on now. Passes it down to Misonis. Shot up again by Cheyenne Sellers.
That feed from Julie P right there, tied for eighth best in the Big Ten in assists per game, and she was showing it off on that offensive possession.
A bit of a disjointed maneuver over there by Maryland's offense. Can't nab it, though. A deep pass in. Alexander's able to make it work, and here comes another three-point shot, and oh my goodness, Cheyenne Sellers.
Cheyenne Sellers on the...
who's been lethal this game so far from that three-point line. Trying to get some space. She does. Gets the shot up, and it goes in. Wisconsin also trying to do a full court press of their own, but Sellers is immune, working against the entire team there. Great play.
Against a bigger, taller Sarah Williams, and right now Maryland hustling up the court. Badger's got to get back.
Sellers driving forward, short jumper, that's in. Now she's going to break into the 20s. 21 points on the day so far for Cheyenne Sellers.
Maddie. Great jab step and then attacking off the dribble.
Jab step, terrific one right there from Cheyenne Sellers, and Maryland on top 4-0. Kroll inside. Boy, athletic play from the backside defensively. Sellers comes across to disrupt the shot. Miller drives in again. Kicks it out, open look for Sellers. Three-pointer for Cheyenne Sellers.
Great
tips it to Stewart for the board.
Mendelson, great defensive possession there on Miller.
Job in transition there. So, Jan, before we let you go, maybe a final thought, comment about coming out and seeing this kind of crowd in this arena, this venue, and being part of the celebration.
There wouldn't be the people that followed, and so I do appreciate that, and thank you so much.
If not for them, right, Carol?
Absolutely.
For them.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Thanks, Jen. It's so nice of you to join us.
Thank you. Another turnover.
Spin move there by Sellers. Great dish ahead to Myers.
You know, I'm not going to lie, as a coach, I'm not upset if a Nebraska kid gets just a little chippy. Just show some fight.
Yeah, great feed down low. That bucket by Alexander. Maryland now, and they go to Iowa. Doesn't get any easier when you have to face Caitlin Clark.